What is going on? It's me, I'm Trolla. I'm bringing some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. That last video was just me roaming around, do some side quests, stuff like that. I know there's no voice. Just random playing. Do a little something different. Going to interrogate.
That's a lot of protection for the Bithia.
A lot of protection. There's only like one guy here. Oh, I killed everyone else. Alright, dog. Yeah, see, I already killed all these guys. Back in like episode 12 or something.
No! Guards! I'm not here to hurt you. I just want answers. Sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers. But none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
Enough with your lies. Tell me what I want to know.
I can't breathe.
If you raise your voice, if you tell a lie, I will cut your throat.
I'm dead already. They'll find out you were here, and they'll kill me for it.
Who? This cult of Cosmos? Speak!
Yes, the cult wants you dead. They know you're here.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult.
Damn.
Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than two steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure. But if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
Any idea where I can find him?
There is a fort just south of the Valley of the Nymph. He's been known to conduct business there.
You've been helpful.
Now get out of my house!
Out of my house.
I should tell Herodotus what the Pythia told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight. Ugh.
Well, what did the Pythia tell you?
The cult of Cosmos is hunting me. But I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I can't get in without a mask and cloak. It's how the cultists identify each other.
The Temple of Apollo is by the Cave Ogea. Simple enough to find. But a cultist's mask and cloak? How will you accomplish that?
The Pythia gave me the only clue I need. When I'm ready, I'll meet you at the temple. For now, I'm going to kill Elpinor. Malakas liar.
Truth will come out. Please wait, that's not focus. Oh, that is focus. Okay, however you say it.
Hiding in plain sight.
There's a lot of people here. I'll just act against us. May not win this, but we will drive drawing. Now we got this.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
That was super delayed. Well, that instantly killed him. I wonder what that noise was. It's my phone. My phone. Chucking people off cliffs like stuff. Ooh, the fuck is that? Why are you cooking? Really? You move? Good set of trap on this fucking one.
Someone trying to mess with me, but there was a noise.
The noise is your death. Really? You go back in there?
Back here! Go!
All arms are set, so I'm Gucci. What's going on?
A
right
body.
Now?
Keep watch while I go check.
I do not know what's happening. We're gonna try to make it out of this place.
What? You don't belong there. You will die by Spartan hands.
I'm bothered.
You won't leave here.
They're getting away.
That was. It was weird. What's up, you fucking fascinating too, bro?
Let me cut that grin off your face!
Why am I not surprised? Elpinor! You coward! Elpinor knew I would come for him. Used that imposter to lure me to a trap. Your plan failed, Elpinor. Soon you will join your imposter.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on with the game for a minute there. Where's this guy at now?
Oh,
fast travel over here because I was already here.
Death is coming for you, Elpinor.
Can't just be that one guy.
Warned me of snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this.
There we go, poor guy. Let's say, like, gotta be more than just one person. D-E-A-D, bitch. Oh, he's about to get kicked off the fucking edge. I get to him in time. Come on, bro. So. Doing the red attack. Stop it. I keep trying to block him. Counter him again.
That Malakas is dead.
What a shame. Who would have made you rich before we killed you?
I changed my weapon in the middle of combat.
Don't take it personally, Mikios. Your mother is the one we need. It. The cult always gets what it wants. We already have Demos. You'll find your mother and you'll be dead.
One thing I like the spear.
a mistake.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they?
I found on Elpinor is like nothing I've ever seen. Might come in handy.
You better have a snake in the grass. There's literally a snake in the grass.
Better stay hidden.
Where to now? I can hold two weapons now. No, I had that. I'm just looking. Alrighty then, with that, I'm going to end this episode right there. I hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did, be sure to smash the like sub button. It really helps out. I'll catch you next time.